Thank you. you investigate something for me? Caught wind of a scuffle at the docks. Could be junkies, but this thing smells like a cyber-psycho flare-up to me. And I want to know if drugs played any part. A cold body's no good to check, so keep him alive.
Hoo boy. Lovely neighborhood. Huh.
Me.
be.
See you around.
Yourself for a fucking change.
Hey, what the? Turn around and start walking.
I'm getting tired of your bullshit.
Thank you.
Arati Kapoor's son overdosed on glitter. Probably heard of it. Hardcore substance circulating on the streets right now. Arata wants you to go to the lab making it and turn it into a crater. Check the attachment for more intel on Arati and the whole messed up sitch.
Thank you.
just like the doctor ordered. Of course, let's not kid ourselves. Glitter's here to stay. But at least we hit the fuckers making it where it hurts. Oh, one last thing. Arati asked me to thank you. Said she's very grateful. So thanks. Catch you later.
Kaku Okada, Lady of Westbrook Estate.
When you find a moment, come see me. We must settle our accounts for Sandra Dorset. You did quite well. You and that friend of yours. Until then.
I see it, only thing waiting for you here is getting off or getting off. Place your bets.
Touted as Night City's best corporation to work for. This prestigious award.
If I miss this time, enlighten me.
Brain dance chick is hiding something. No coincidence we already saw two tiger claws. They must control the building.
Acquisition assistance. Were that not impressive enough?
Think Judy's lying. Why?
Little something called intuition, V. Ever heard of it?
Oh, so what you meant to say was you're full of shit. Got it.
Welcomes a boost to its authority. As of today, the police may detain criminal suspects for up to 1 year without formal prosecution.
So hold on. You take the blow up dog, remodel the hole, and that's cheating.
Welcome to Clouds, where we know what you're looking for. Would you care to jack into the terminal? Jack in, please.
All right, let's do this.
This will be a live session, so events may take an unexpected turn. But don't quit if you feel uncomfortable. You could miss out on something truly remarkable. If you feel unready to handle what comes next, you can interrupt the session immediately. Now for your safe word.
Afterlife.
And saved. Now, bear with me a moment. Scanning your personal profile. You should see compatible dolls in just a second. Two matches. Interesting.
Is that normal, or...?
Who can say what is normal? You're clearly a unique person with... unique tastes. Our system can handle it. So who will it be? Angel or Sky?
Rather go with Sky.
I couldn't have chosen better myself. Now for the payment, and you'll venture into the clouds.
Not here to pay and play. Just want some info.
Ah, unfortunately, that we do not sell. Should you change your mind, come back.
All right, I changed my mind. I'll pay.
Temptation is often too strong to resist. Please jack in.
There you go.
The payments come through.
The entire floor is open to you if you wish to wind down first.
Sky awaits you in booth 9. Disconnect, please.
Looking for Evelyn Parker. She work here?
Give me a moment. Evelyn's not available at this time.
Need to see her. It's important.
The algorithm knows best. Trust me, it will choose a doll that will thrill you. Our dolls can change their hair and eye color in real time to look just as you wish.
I just want to talk to her, that's all.
Please, no need for concern. Your doll will talk to you about anything you wish.
I'm sorry, she finally say anything useful? Fuck the menu, let's ditch this waitress and take our special order to the chef, point blank.
Meaning?
Meaning you go in as a customer, keep a low profile. They want to keep their cards close, fine. We'll play our own game.
That it?
We have a strict no weapons policy here at Clouds. Please deposit any and all hazardous items with me.
Only two willing to spread their legs for
you. Don't worry, all your grown-up toys will be safe with us.